in the fire and she'd be locked. I mean, that can't be good.
So what do we do now? I say we go home. I mean, Vesuvius can wait.
No, it can't.
Ben Affleck, Lizzie. Ben Affleck. Sweating in clingy Roman clothes.
Okay, here's what we do. We wait for the current show to let out, and then while everyone's leaving the theater... Alright, guess. Talk like you just saw the movie. Critics are right. Vesuvius explodes off screen.
Another triumph for Ben Affleck. His love scenes are hotter than lava. Don't hail Caesar. Hail Oscar.
I like the volcano.
What? I like volcanoes.
Okay, we're in. Everybody hide in the restroom and meet back here in 5 minutes.
Okay. How's it feel? Is it snug?
Really comfortable. I could wear this all the time.
Well, let's see if it works first, okay?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, prepare to be awestruck by Velcro Boy the Flying McGuire.
Can't get up.
Sam, a little help inside, please.
I'll have a large popcorn, a root beer, ooh, sour gummy worms, melted milk balls. Okay, I didn't buy an $8 ticket, but I'm spending 17 bucks on popcorn.
Butter flavoring on the popcorn?
Only if it costs extra.
I can't believe we're gonna go see an R-rated movie.
Today, I'm a man.
Jeremy's choking! Come on, somebody get help!
Oh my gosh.
Somebody do something! Lizzie, you've had the CPR classes?
Help that guy!
Somebody besides me?
You want this?
Thank you so much. I told him to slow down on the sour balls.
I'm just glad you were here to save him.
Wow. Something I learned in school actually paid off.
See, Lizzie, if you hadn't lied to your parents and snuck into an R-rated movie, that guy would have choked to death.
I love you, man.
I'm a hero! Well, I learned CPR in school, and I just reacted.
And I told her to save the guy.
And I was on board with it right away.
So there you have it. A real-life matinee hero. From the 1:30 showing of Vesuvius, I'm Cricket Johansson.
This is so cool, you guys. We're gonna be on TV. This could be my big break. Next, I'll be starring opposite Ben Affleck and Vesuvius 2.
We have to get home and tape it.
Oh, yeah.
Lizzie, Miranda, we're gonna be on TV.
Yeah, we know.
We're gonna be on TV in the lobby of the rated R movie that we snuck into while all of our parents thought we were playing miniature golf.
Oh. Or I could be starring in Grounded Forever, the Lizzie McGuire story.
We need to get home and make sure your parents don't watch the news.
This is so unfair. I saved someone's life, and I'm gonna end up in trouble.